All right, here's 7 easy progressions to help you do a dip. Once you can do 10 clean reps, move on to the next. First is the incline push-up, then the leg-assisted dip, then the single leg-assisted dip, then jumping dips, then dip negatives, and finally do banded dips with some assistance and slowly decrease the weight of the band until you can do your first official dip.